Hej allesammans, ni ska precis börja kolla på avsnitt 5 av min Dishonored-serie. Och det är en grej jag måste säga, jag tabbade totalt och jag är så ledsen. Vad som hände var att jag hade av någon anledning satt mick till fel. Så man kan inte höra mig i dessa videorna. Det är typ en timme och en kvart inspelat material här. Man kan höra mig typ svagt. Det var fel mic och den satt liksom långt bak till helvete. Men jag är så ledsen. Men jag kommer ändå att släppa dessa videorna. Så att ni fattar vad storyn är. Man kan, om man lyssnar fruktansvärt noga kan man faktiskt höra mig. Så det är en plus. Men ja, dåligt, fruktansvärt dåligt misstag av mig. Och jag lovar att jag ska bättra mig. Och det ska inte hända igen. Så Hoppas ni förstår, inte blir för arga, utan ni kan kolla på detta ändå. Och så ses vi då i nästa video. Och dessa avsnitten kommer vara lite längre bara för att kompensera. Så ja, ni kan ändå kolla lite.
Want to shut out? Just give your hands dice. Your hands dice.
Just wondering, sir, if you thought about perhaps seeing Piero before venturing into the Overseer's Nest. I'd recommend. Going with the best gear you could get together.
What can I do for you?
Ready to go? Just give the signal. Straight up Clavering Boulevard, but now it's not so easy. Half the city's dead to the plague, the other half's fighting over what's left. City Watch still holds the bigger streets, and they've set up those wall of light checkpoints. A man walks through one of those, and he ends up burned to a crisp. Everything not controlled by the City Watch is gang territory. Then there are the real odd birds living on the fringes, like that Granny Rags. They say she's nuts. I don't know which is worse. Just take your pick.
One was moving.
What?
What?
Yeah, the little one.
Not possible. I inspected them myself. Keep working.
Well, he ain't moving no more.
Skulking around.
Be here somewhere. Call out if you see him. Gotcha now.
Oh yeah.
Attention Dunwall citizens, this is a special announcement from our honorable Lord Regent.
This is the Lord Regent speaking.
Did he just pass this wall? Ah, there was no wall of light again. So disable it. So Valo, yeah, I'll put my church in stone, okay? Climb up the crates. So we must have alltså det här är the wall of light, okej. Okay? Så vi kan antingen ta ut valen oljan här, eller kan vi göra så. Eller find another path like follow the streets to the right. Possess a rat and use the small possess a rat. And use the small tunnel to go there. Now we've got the
with regret that I announced that my term as Lord Regent has been extended through the month of harvest and potentially beyond. In addition, in this continuing crisis, the overseers of the Abbey of the Everyman remain in service to the state and are empowered to enforce order whenever and wherever necessary. We owe our thanks to High Overseer Campbell for the generous loan of their services.
Yeah.
Wait.
Did you touch the door handle to Dr. Galvani's lab?
Yeah, I think so.
Then you have to scrub. The rats get their vital essences everywhere, the doctor said.
Vital essences? That means guts?
I think so. So your hands need scrubbing. You're unclean.
Unclean? That's nonsense. Can't we just...
No, I told you. With rubbing alcohol or white vinegar.
All right, all right. What is he doing there all day? Ambrose doesn't breathe rats in a curious place.
Your friends are ignorant. The doctor is a brilliant man. If anyone can save this city, it's him.
The royal physician is going to save it.
I bring food. He says to undress, I undress.
Thank you. I'll flush you out.
Huh?
We know you're here.
Yeah, it's nice. Obviously, the plague rat is distinct from the ordinary rat, but in what respect? Size and the coarseness of its fur, and I believe in intelligence, although the experiments there are not complete. Coriander's zoological survey describes only the ordinary rat, which means plague rats have only been here for 5 or 7 years at most. This was not a gradual migration. Could they have been introduced on purpose? Perhaps by a foreign power.
Did you hear Morris was dragged off by the overseers? Some black magic nonsense.
I don't need shit from you.
You got eaten alive at Karn.
Blow off.
Yeah.
Now, he's
cold.
You sure? Because you know we have to check you over. And there's an inspection fee.
To the void with Bottle Street and to the void with you. Let me out.
Oh, you don't want to talk to us like that. Fact is, Bottle Street is here to take its cut. So reach into your pockets and let's get this done. Yeah, and the inspection fee. We can't help it. Just the way we do things on Bottle Street. Somebody get over here! You can't fight for this!
Trapped!